I am Juan Alvarez. I'm a PhD student co-advised by Laura Harris and Jamie Pearson from the Chesapeake Biological Lab and Horn Point Lab. In my research, it's about understanding the ecological drivers of bioluminescent lagoons. And these are coastal lagoons that are predominantly dominated by a dinoflagellate called Pyrodinium bahamense. So I try to understand what are the bottom-up and top-down factors that influence the abundance of this dinoflagellate. These coastal lagoons that we call bioluminescent lagoons are really important for the people of Puerto Rico in this case, because they represent a source of income. And it matters because these dates we need to develop better tools to manage these systems. And with the type of research that we are conducting, we can provide with useful and updated information on how to develop those management plans and hopefully to put in place better actions towards the conservation of the lagoons. Part of the reason that I came to our institution, it's because I had the opportunity to meet Laura Harris and Jamie Pearson back in 2012 in Puerto Rico. And I had the chance to know about the type of research that they were doing, but also to get to know them at the personal level. And thanks to a fellowship that I was granted by the National Science Foundation, I was able to end up at UMSIS and continue my graduate studies. For future plans, I want to go back home and continue the research on bioluminescent lagoons and also in other systems in the coastal zone, so I can help with informing management actions